On arrival at the university, ABS observed that each point of the ceremony witnessed huge turnout of the newly admitted students, as well as members of faculty, relatives and friends of the newly admitted students who came to celebrate with them. Addressing matriculants of Faculty of Management Sciences of the institution, the Vice Chancellor of the University, Professor Greg Nwakobi, represented by the Dean of the Faculty, Professor Godwin Akam, charged the students to always abide by the rules guiding the institution, keep their dreams and aspirations alive, avoid bad company, and shun cultism in order to make their families proud at the end and actualize their ambitions.
We are delighted by your presence as witnesses to this matriculation ceremony. As we usually observe, there are two important landmarks in the lives of the students in tertiary institutions the world over, namely matriculation and convocation.
In their various remarks, the acting head of Department of Accountancy, Venerable Joshua Onora, and Mrs. Susan Onwuka advised the students not to be carried away by school life, but rather strive to graduate in due time with good grades, and assured them the management's full support.
We believe in integrity and probity. So my prayer for them is that they're going to come out great, both character-wise and academic-wise.
They should come to the school, face their studies. At the end of the year, 4, 5 years, whatever year they have, they graduate, praise to God for that.
From Chukwuemeka Odumegwu-Ojukwu University, Igbariam Campus, I am Emmanuel Okonkwo, reporting for ABS News.